The Second Symphony by Peter Thomson was written 20 years ago. Until today it had remained unperformed. That was until the conductor, Sir John Meccanico, rediscovered the work, and today performs it with his MSO. The symphony was sketched in the first months of 2003 in the Barony, a dwelling within a small country town in the south of England, and the orchestration completed in 2006. Publication followed in 2008. The Barony was sometimes described by Thomson, for the interested inquirer, as a house with one of everything, one window, one door, one library, one bedroom, one piano, one composer, one symphony, his symphony number one, also unperformed. That was to change with the creation of his symphony number two.
We'll be right back.